another attempt to open a strip club in downtown Milwaukee.
WISN 12 News reporter Ben Hutchison is live near the BMO Harris Bradley Center, where Silk faces another deadline later today. Ben.
Good morning. We are outside the Bradley Center. Today is the final day that business owners can submit a proposal to fill this 8,800 square foot space on the ground floor of this city-owned parking garage at Fourth and Highland. It used to be the Center Court Pub and Grill. The proposal now is going to be heading to get the most attention is actually the Silk Exotic Club. The club has been rejected 3 times for a tavern license in downtown Milwaukee. The club was denied a spot on Old World 3rd Street last week. Silk owners have offered $10,000 in monthly rent. Over 10 years, the mayor's office has said it has no interest in having a strip club as a tenant. We are right across from the Bradley Center, and some families we talked to in recent days actually said that they're concerned their kids will see the strip club when they walk out of a game. Just to be exposed to that atmosphere, they say they don't want that. Silk says the signage wouldn't indicate what actually goes inside, but here the door is locked up this morning. Silk hoping they can open up. The Department of City Development will evaluate the submissions and pass those along to council. But outside, the hopeful Silk nightclub in their case, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.